lives of the Jedi. I'm a fly with a red eye. If you got as high as me, you would die like a Jedi. I've been dark side living and I hope that I'm forgiven, but I don't give a fuck if I'm not, cause I'm winning. Burn me alive, see if I die. Rise from the ashes, no longer Jedi. I'm with the Sith, suck on my dick. Please call me Vader, I'm not Anakin.
The fuck? Who's getting driven by? No, they're not. Hey, that sounds like my city.
The NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all citizens.
That's wild.
Sarah,
dude, this dude is like tearing this lady apart.
Be honest with our viewers. When will they finally be safe? When will they no longer need to carry a concealed weapon for a trip to the mall?
Yo, this is way too... This fits way too much in politics right now. It's crazy. That's what the government always says. Oh, Johnny! I don't know why I had a gun out when I spawned in. Alright, let's go explore. I do want to go to the gun shop. We just want to do like a quick lap over here real quick, just to... Okay. So there's a specific thing that I want. It's a rifle. We're just gonna keep them moving. We're just gonna stand here.
Don't got no fucking warrant.
Cut the bullshit. Just open up.
We came here as colleagues. Nothing else. Haven't heard from you in a while. We're worried.
Whoa, look at this dude. Guys, I remember doing this one too. This is a Funn mission, so we're gonna do it again. What's going on there, officer?
What's going on? I live right upstairs.
I guess I don't need this.
Keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Dad, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a good guy.
A friend from the precinct. Left the
oh, he's a cop?
He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Patrol. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez!
Aww.
Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? It's not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops fallen in rough times can be... touchy.
Let's see what I can do. Hey, Barry. Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later.
A few hours with Barry. Okay, cool. So I saw we got a text message. Let's open up the phone. T. Mama Wells. Oh, I'm not ready for this yet.
Well, hey, yo, yeah, young lady.
What danger lurks?
We're gonna call Mama Wells. How you doing, Mama Wells?
How you think? My son is dead, but I am hanging in there.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesus Christovi, you lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito.
Aww.
We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second.
If Jackie was my brother, of course I'm going. But you will, bitch. All right. Oh, junk in the corner. Let's go. Oh yeah, he has a weird sound.
Hey, B. Haven't seen you in a good one, two, few weeks. Figured you'd skip town.
Just trouble, usual stuff.
Yeah, buddy.
In need of iron and lead, then, I take it?
Sure, let me see what you got.
Stop with the claws! I'm good. Oh, how much is that, though? $2,000? I have 16,000, actually. That's not bad. This dude's 147, this one's 135, bullets ricochet. Stop it. Ooh, that katana's really good too, it's also $2,000. Why do I have this on? Stop it, okay.
Let's see what you got.
What I like to hear.
Okay, so this is 128. This is 135. This is 147. I think it's the one we want. But 100 headshot. 100 headshot. 15. 13. This is the better one. Stop with the claws, girl. It hurts. Oh. No. Go. Get it. What is this? These are $10,000, the crafting recipes? Okay. So I definitely want this. This is our main rifle that I was using before. I know we're not getting shit for those, but I want the rifle. I prefer the pistol anyway, so we can keep the rifle. So, inventory. What scopes did he have? Did he have anything good? No, not really. Alright, we're gonna keep what we got right now. God, I still kinda want this, but I like having a melee weapon as well, so that's fine. Alright, let's look at our map here. Alright, let's go do that one then. Let's go get our vehicle back, we're gonna need that. Oh, damn, the mayor dead as hell! We're gonna sit here and listen.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of you telling me to delta the fuck out of there. What do I say?
Yeah, no biggie.
Not like that cyber psycho was intended.
What's this dude doing? Legs.
What the fuck were you thinking? There's a reason Max Tack exists, you know.
Civilians were in danger. What was I supposed to do? Just watch them
do
get mowed down?
Listen. Every fucking cop in this city might as well be a civilian next to Max Tack. The day they give us the gear they're packing, go right ahead. Be the hero. Save the fucking day. But until then, you keep your head down and listen to me.
I don't wanna.
That understood? What do I say?
On my junk real quick. We're a Gouda. There's my baby.
Johnny, see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Don't mean the wreck.
What the fuck, Johnny?
The run. City's most courteous chauffeur ups and drives away from the scene of an accident.
That's right, this is the Delamain one. Please accept our sincerest apologies regarding the traffic incident number 77111010096. Delamain Corporation coordinates and invites you to the main headquarters in order to assess the damage. Let's go do the Delamain one right away. I mean, this is a really fun mission. This is one of the few side missions I've done. my favorite merc got a Clina. I'm selling, hasn't driven much guy. Owned it, was last year, was paranoid as shit. Oh, let's do this right here. So that's here anyway. Okay. Fixer just sent you an offer to buy a vehicle. Whenever you receive an offer, a new marker appears. Okay, well, we need a vehicle to get to Delamain anyway, so let's buy it. It's not expensive. 13 grand? I'm not buying that. Journal. I don't really want this vehicle, so we're not going to buy it. Completed. Meet Mama Wells. Keep busy while you wait for your car to be repaired. So the Delamain one, I mean, I don't have 13 G's, so. Oh, Takamura's here. A Shady Grind, Night City. I mean, this isn't far. We can do that. Track job. More so because my car's not working, so we're going to walk it. And if we run into any trouble along the way, you know, I'm ready. 800 meters. We're running 800 meters. Let's go. This will build up our stamina. Scan corners every so often. It's fine. Another one there. Excuse me. I have to cross the bridge on foot. Goddamn. Alright, we going. I just want this because it's money. That's what we really want right there.
was?
Kaku Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me.
I'm already on the way.
Our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Yeah, we're going to see her now, so. I want to go this way because there was a teleport point over here. Right up here. It is. Touch. What is this? Very curious as to why I have an access card. This place. I feel like this is a mission place that I've forgotten about. I feel like I'm finding things I'm not supposed to. Delivery. I think I'm supposed to be in here. I mean, we're here. Might as well explore. I can't get out here, so go to lobby. I don't know. I got some loot, I guess. Weird. So I need 55. C. C. so difficult. I'm just gonna take the stairs. Excuse me, ma'am. Nah, I'm not a respectful person. Okay, so this is for a mission for sure. Oh, there was a fucking thing to the next floor. Let's go. What's going on? This building's weird. I don't, it's a mission, I'm sure, for later, but like, it's just funny. Back to the mission at hand. Dude thought he was gonna hit me, you saw. What is this?
You replace your heart. Yet you feel like nothing. You've come to believe in coin as the ultimate solution.
Where are these people?
To any problems. But the void within you, billions of euro dollars, could not fill.
Everything all right?
Good folk.
What's up with this guy?
This is not the path. Succumb. Not to the baseness of flesh.
Do you guys succumb to flesh? I sure do.
Love one another. The one opposite is not your fault. But a
I don't know, bro.
Spring of joy. The one beside you, it looks like, completes you. To engage with
Gay.
Him, with her.
I mean, I like the mohawk.
Who have the good fortune to care for another. Everything all
right? What's happening?
What happened? Whoa.
Hi.
I bet. Destinations as we go. What is it? Is this a strip club? This is another one that's a mission area. God damn it. I'm just gonna grab that and leave. Oh, that's right. All the sex shops are here. Can we buy a dildo?
Yo, yo, ever try rainbow poppers? Purple haze? Got every color under the sun, I do.
Show me the range.
What you got? Oh, where do we get this? gonna sell some shit while we're here. Keep the rest for now.
Show me the range.
I didn't sell my junk.
Where's your cute
little ass? Oh, all the dildos! Hell yeah!
Why do you think I came here? So I wouldn't have to.
Yeah, I can see that.
You chosen something.
How can I be of service?
This place is not. Oh,
got
hi.
Got something that'll keep you hard for hours.
Oh? Okay.
Ever sharpens nasty, Josh. Gotta represent, right? So,
who do I find but me in my humble parlor?
The one and only.
Kako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husband's knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them, very high in the tiger claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
Damn.
Can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
Why?
Damn!
What a time. Terrible family tragedy.
Is it
though?
Not
afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
Jesus!
We have some outstanding biz to sell. Remember Sandra Dorsen?
I don't forget such things, V.
Yeah, she's a nice lady.
Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper Doc. They'll weave you a dermal imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
Thanks! Alright, we have to open the phone up because we have a bunch of... Yo, V. Watson, open now. You're a free man. Just don't forget about the fights, all right? Okay. That's why I went immediately. So she was telling me, come get your shit, basically. Nope. Jesus, 2K kilometers. Well, map. The side quest right here. Let's do that one. This way. All right, let's go.
Listen to that guy. How'd you rate his chops?
Pathetic. You really hold the thing. I ain't a musician, but even I can tell that's sloppy stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen,
true
critic. Chill, Chumba. Ain't half bad. Guy's hurt, got something he can't take, and it shows.
Whoa!
Stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but not bad.
You really know how to give a guy a compliment. Is that how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams?
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Being at the top can be worth it. You want to shake the world, you know. Oh, world's got to feel you first.
Whoa!
And you pay for it. You spend your lyrics laying waste to the big record corps. Who's gonna sign you then? But give up your ideals, and no amount of Eddies can buy them back.
True.
All right, princess. At least you played some gigs. It's all those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs.
Still dope.
Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
So, you're saying some old samurai bootlegs are still floating around town? Ooh, I smell heads.
No idea you were such a materialist. Could almost cry. Almost.
Jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist? After all these years?
Yeah.
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
Oh, I'm so down. Oh, you're right. It's right here. Stole somebody's eddies. All right. Excuse me. He had a loot.
They turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Point for the other team, huh?
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
What's up?
Hey, Rainbow Cadenza mean anything to you?
Oh no, another one. Aren't you too young for this?
What now?
Every day some sad grandpa in his old leather comes in here, asks for Rainbow Club. And I'm like a broken record. Tell all of them the corp brought them out 20 years ago. I should put up a sign.
Know anything about any bootlegs in the Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, I don't know, samurai stuff?
Samurai. Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah, even I know that one. Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing their shirt. Spends the whole time yakking with his psychopath friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him.
You can find him living back in the 2020s. Besides that, he's out there at the market.
No, it's fucking amazing, so that's why I'm playing it. It's really, really fucking smooth and nice, and the game is absolutely incredible.
Meaning he does his shopping there.
I mean, you can do yours at his spot, assuming you'd even want to. He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Green, thanks.
Hey.
Hey, I'm looking for some good tunes. Got any laser pop? Something from Muskrax?
Don't sell no scop here. You either want good music or rainbow bright shite.
Chill, Chum. It's just a joke.
Laser pop. Fucking laser pop. Here.
This guy's so serious. I like him.
I heard I can get some decent tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian duelist, Uridine stuff, tainted overlord.
Any samurai?
Kid, you even gotta ask? Never fade away. Dancing with my axe, chipping in. You name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock.
Okay.
I'd hand them records up like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
I see I found Silverhand's biggest fan.
And proud of it. Today's bitty box rockers can't even touch you. Silverhand had something they couldn't even dream.
A terrorist ideal?
Silverhand.
He had that fire, kid. Fire! Guy shook the foundations of the corporal world. He died for his ideals.
Doesn't matter, he was also kind of a terrorist.
Blaze way down the rebel path.
I'm looking for the real deal. Like, say, bootlegs from Samurai's first gigs.
Fuck. First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
Hey, I ain't a poser. I know everything there is to know about Silverhand.
Facts!
Go on. Impress me.
Know what he told Carrie the last time they met? Fuck this band. Not your crowd. Not your noise. Do your own thing.
Yeah, sure. I could think up a million conversations they had. There were no witnesses.
I used to come here back when it was still Rainbow Cadenza. Bootleg sure would make a nice souvenir of the good old days.
Cut the scoff. You're too young to remember the first samurai gigs. Weren't even a twinkle in your daddy's karoshis.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, appearances can be deceiving. How do you know this pretty face ain't an implant?
All right, punk. Prove it. How'd Samurai's third ever gig end?
Johnny, my dear expert, help with you now. I need a quick rundown of Samurai trivia.
Yep, third gig. Remember it like it was yesterday.
Because it was for you.
Axe on fire, then smashed it on the stage. Crowd went wild.
Well, can't wait all day.
Easy. Johnny lit up his axe, then smashed it.
Nope. Knew it. Who smashes their gear when they're just starting out? I mean, a new one costs eddies.
Johnny, please. Can you stop making my life harder? My life is quickly running out.
How am I supposed to give a witty response to that pathetic question? It's like kicking a puppy. A blind puppy.
You always freeze up like this?
Played our third gig at Cadenza. Little fire broke out. Some drunk gonks tried to put it out with beer. Denny's fro got singed.
Oh my god! For a few weeks. Fuck yeah! That's a rock show! Hell yeah!
Hang on. Now I remember. There was a fire. Ah, poor Denny. Poor Denny's hair.
I almost forgot. Heard Johnny started it, actually. Tossed a cig that was still glowing.
Hell yeah.
Bullshit. That cig was Carrie's, no doubt. But hey, any troubles, Johnny's fault.
That's facts. You're the headliner.
There. But what the hell? Only a real fan can know something like that. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Come on, have at it.
There she is. Oh, yo. Yo? Take the shirt, too. You're also better. Nope. I bet. Cool.
Much appreciated.
Take it. Spread the good Silverhand word. Death to court.
$7,000?!
You know, they say time is the best teacher. Used to think that was true.
Oh yeah, Johnny?
But look at that guy. 60 at least, but still living in 2020.
Guy's your biggest fan.
Nobody wants to live in 2020, my guy.
Bunsaka Tower to smithereens, and it's still standing there, just the same. Don't want people getting stuck in a rut, stuck in the past. Want them to change, them and the world.
It's been 60 years. Something must have changed.
People forgot about the revolution, my friend.
The damn facade. Fresh interface plugs, new high fructose scop syrup, and fun fruity flavors.
Hell yeah.
New face of Arasaka.
I'll take some blues.
Different packaging.
Something's changed. Maybe we can't see it, but it's changed all the same.
Sure. Now almost nobody remembers when a person wasn't just a meat bag full of secondhand implants.
I mean, that's facts. Dope mission, though. Hey, the street cred went up. All right. Inventory. Oh, I can't unequip this. Oh, that's fine. But I do have that one. New jacket. Oh, wait. Can't unequip those ones either. Poggers. But these ones I can. Just do this one. 23. Le good old days. Oh yeah, I have the bandage look, right? Yeah, it's so funny. Alright, that's good enough. I didn't mean to do that. Damn it, I gotta cross the river again. Okay. Journal. To Delamain HQ. Oh yeah, this is a high. Mama Wells. Try talking to Barry again. All right, I gotta find, I think there's a teleport thing up top here. Let's roll. Squeeze me. We fast travel. Let's go. It's a me and Mario. Ha!
Barry, am I remembering that right? V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about preem rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion.
Dude, how's this memory so good?
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
What's up, my dude?
What do you want?
See what was shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. think I've got an inkling as to why. I've seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
It's facts.
You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. And you get used to it, of course, until it hits someone you're close to.
That's facts!
You too. Come in.
Aww. Close the door? No. Oh, it closed behind me.
I lost someone close to me, too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. It's about Andrew. He told you about him.
I gotta turn the brightness
up a little
bit.
Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
I'm guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles.
Jesus!
I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed, and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
I mean, I feel.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Jesus!
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Facts.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
It's facts!
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive.
If he felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing.
I know what happens next! I'm gonna rob your bathroom real quick. Oh, there's nothing in there. Take care, bro. Let's go with some of Mario. Why the elevator gotta take so damn long? Fuck, it's the other side of town. Okay. I'm not talking to cops yet. Okay, we can do the side job. Is my car done? Thank you. Okay, I wanted to do... Oh, wrong one. Inventory. Character. Yeah, okay. So let's do body. I have two perks. We'll spend one in here and then... Increase health regen threshold from 60% to 65% in combat. 100% out of combat. And then I want technical ability. Engineering. Bullet ricochet. Do that. I like loot. Also, let me pop a save in here real quick. Okay. We'll pop a save when we get to the bottom. We're going to another mission. What the fuck? Am I in Texas right now? That was a Delamain car. Huh. Okay, cool. Excuse me, sir. We might do the Mama Wells storyline, just cause. Oh shit. We ain't been here in a bit. Thanks, dog.
Get you anything?
Thanks. Spot on the menu here.
The chulo bowl with the bun? Yeah, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
And splash of love.
That's going to do it for this video. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you're new to the channel, new to the series, make sure to subscribe down below. If you are new to me and you want to keep up with me, know what's going on, know what I'm doing, check the description down below. My Twitter's down there, my Discord server's down there, as well as my Twitch channel and my other YouTube channel. So be sure to check all that stuff out. It's all in the description down below. With all that being said, I'll see you in Valhalla. Ta-ta for now.
Can't be asleep when I'm awake. Trying to be happy, but it's fake. Something is just wrong with me. I have insomnia dreams. Close my eyes to see the dark. Sounds all around me will start. Get up with thoughts I can't see. I have insomnia dreams.